people marvel at how much it could be done on such a little piece of land in the city. People think, well, surely you must be in the suburbs.
And he's like, let's see how much we can grow here. And we're like, wow, in this little place?
So this is the Dorvay's family, right? You know, there they all are, and they're living together. And
sometimes I feel like I was born in the wrong country. I loved Little House on the Prairie.
One of the websites we have is pathoffreedom.com, which documents our family's journey.
Well, we get a lot, about 4,000 unique page views a day.
One of the big issues around here is with Dad and the advertising on the website.
Oh, you hit a sore spot there. Are you telling me you're frustrated?
Yes,
definitely.
There's a lot of frustration.
I share your frustration.
I can put ads on the side?
Yeah.
Some of my idealism cost me a lot of money.
As with all families, we go through good and bad times.
The whole Earth's population or all human existence depends on the top 6 inches of soil. And yet we're exploring other places, but maybe the top 6 inches would be the place that if we want to be successful as a human race, we should really explore and really treasure and keep because that's what we're living on.